Now we go explore.
Oh, apparently we get tired too.
Jesus, it's gonna piss me the fuck off.
I would just like to point out that Rogue, the one who said he's gonna get pissed off because, or it's probably going to piss him the fuck off, with the remark to the stamina, making you tired because you run out of it really quickly when you sprint. He rage quits a lot. Even when he makes the dumbest of mistakes and it's something that's easily correctable. Me? I don't give up. I don't give in that easily. I mean, you really gotta piss me the fuck off, you know? You really gotta piss me off. Anywho, back to the game.
Yeah, you don't say.
Gray hates stamina in games. Like that, it's like stamina that takes forever to regenerate irritates me.
Well, that's only when you're running, and we got enemies, so stealth is key here.
No one cares about stealth except for you.
Alright, this motherfucker is named Chicken. Obviously doesn't care about anything except himself. So, that being said, you really don't care about stealth? It's obviously clear that you've never played a single Metal Gear Solid game in your fucking life. Because, let's go back to Metal Gear Solid 2, shall we? But I promise... You cannot go guns blazing. You'll never get anywhere.
I killed something.
You're gonna want to care about stealth.
No.
I don't do stealth, to be honest.
Not my style. I'm gonna place that and I'm gonna go explore. Hey.
Oh, you can't even move if you, like, go beyond your, the amount of stamina you have.
Just don't sprint.
Okay, so your health does regenerate. I disactivated the wormhole digger.
I am looting shit, so...
You shouldn't have done that.
Well, you should have told me.
Cause now we fight!
Without having any materials, by the way.
I've picked up materials, don't worry.
Good thing that I freaking done that.
Oops.
Not. How do you build? You can freaking build, and I don't know how.
You hold E or Q, one of the two. It's E. Yeah, you hold E. Or hit E.
Alright, fucker's incoming.
That is not how you do it.
It absolutely is. Like, there's stuff on the ground when I hold E.
Oh god. You place walls down, you idiot. You don't expect us to freaking survive a bunch of zombie. Look at all those zombies! This is why you don't do what you just freaking did. Oh my freak. I'm gonna die already because of you.
Nigga, I didn't know it was this.
Use your damn gun!
Guns that we could have used, you know, a little freaking later on, by the way. That's smart. I cannot believe you.
Well, when you shoot them, you get more points.
That doesn't matter, Double. You have you have 21 shots. What do you expect us to do with that many shots through the entire game?
Headshot.
There's like 500 that freaking come. What are you doing? What are you even talking about? Oh, he actually miraculously freaking survived a wave. Don't freaking do that again. Jesus freaking Christ. You need to figure out how to... Oh, ammo resupply? Good that we can only hold 21 shots. Oh, they get a little harder. By the way.
At least you could craft ammo.
Oh, we can, but guess what? We didn't get the materials to do it. Can you freaking open this? I'm gonna freaking die. How do we freaking build?
Like, build walls and stuff?
Yeah, you freaking build walls.
I don't know, man. I have to hold Q to build a fire trap. That's all I know. Or E, rather. I don't hold E, then I hit space to place a fire trap. So, and then you can change between stuff with, like, four.
Yeah, I don't have any of that.
You could have switched stuff in the main menu, or I can
Well, we're dead this round.
Bombers.
How do you backstab them? Definitely not that button.
The crystals you can also throw to distract them.
How do you backstab?
Woo. You just stab them from behind.
Oh, there we go. Oh, there's two bombers on the freaking thing. Fantastic. This round only bomber.
No.
Workbench. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in here. What? happened.
This is basically horde mode from,
I have no idea what just happened. Survival pill? What is that? I'm gonna use it.
What the f-
Damn.
Stabbing them in the back of the brain really helps, even though they don't have brain.
In the back of the crystal.
Speed up digging. Hey, let's do that. Tactical support. Oh, looky there. Oh, oh my.
Oh, they're all gonna die. They're all gonna die. Don't worry.
Freaking thing still here. Actually, while we're here, kind of want to figure this freaking crap out.
Where's the walker gear?
You know.
It's over here somewhere. Ooh, what is this? Oh my god, they're armored.
Oh, armored enemies?
Yep, and there's some walker gears over here, too.
I found the front.
Oh, shit. They're armored. I can't do nothing. Distract them. Distract them. They're armored. What do you think that's going to do?
Air to anger.
Get to the walker. Get to the walker. Get to the walker. Yes. You fuckers are dead now. Bong.
Might be able to survive now that we have walkers. Maybe. I'll freaking know.
Oh, and they can kick too. Ah. Come here. Come here, you little armored walker.
Head spray.
Oh! Take that thing. Damage. Take that damage. Oh, yeah.
Normal fence.
Rogue, I need you to come back over here and get this other walker.
Okay.
Oh man, this thing is fun. So, Rogue, you want to see something cool?
I'm like 60 meters away. Oh, nice. Did you kill those,
Yes, I did.
Guys?
Yes, I did. I kicked them to death with the Metal Gear.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wood fence. Yeah. Whip.
So, who's starting the wave?
Starts automatically.
I go
oh,
get him.
Oh, we have an arm.
This is how you get rid of these fuckers. Hey-ya! Karate chop of my foot. Oh, is he still? Oh, I thought I was about to say. Better not still be alive.
Oh, bolting orb.
Alright, other side. Let's go. Up here. Oh, bomber on his side. I got him. And baby go boom. All right, other side, Rogue. Let's go.
Oh, dear. Dude, clutch vent. Stop it! Maggot!
What did I do?
Not you, devil.
Oh.
He freaking smashed his face into the freaking gate and he knocked me down.
I didn't smash into it.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
This is why gates are amazing, by the way. You can freaking hit through them with your...
Whoa, what? Oh no, it burned up. Shit.
Well, you shouldn't use them right away. You should save them for the last round, but I didn't feel like...
We're almost S-ranking this, so I mean...
Real. Oh, there's an armored boy coming. Can I get some help over here?
If Rogue's still in that thing, he can, kick him.
On my way.
Well, you go kill him. Like, actually. No prank. Not a social experiment.
Rogue, are you stuck? Go around.
I'm outside the fence.
Go around.
Yeah, okay. On my way.
Not these guys. Don't shoot these guys. Yeah, there. Nice. Okay. Easy. Oh, bomber. There's a bomber boy.
On my way.
I can get him. I can't jump up this. Oh, okay. What the heck? Did you see that? Ow. He still blew up. Oh, no. He blew up our walls. Should have let me take her. Oh, no. They're coming through the fence. Oh, they came through the fence. They broke my fence. Why did they break
Mission
my fence?
Clear.
Oh, we didn't get the S-rank.
Close enough.
It's nice how we were still able to do that, even though we're so disorganized. Rogue. Did you hear him take that deep breath, though?
That wasn't me.
That was you.
No, it wasn't.
It sounded like... Now loot's gonna rain from the sky. Where? Oh. Sensor unit.
Alrighty.
Does that go to everybody or just individual person?
We all pick it up.
I came in first.
Congratulations.
Finally beat chicken or something.
I mean, you did get that freaking robot thingy, though. So.